are you getting? This file cannot be previewed because of an error in the Microsoft Word Previewer error message when trying to preview a Word file. Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Disable the Protected View feature in Microsoft Word. When using the preview pane in Windows File Explorer, you may encounter an error message for certain Word documents. This file cannot be previewed because of an error in Microsoft Word Previewer. You can preview some Word files but not others. But if you open the files you can't preview and enable editing, you can preview them. The problem seems to be related to Protected View settings. By default, downloaded files are uneditable due to these settings. To resolve this, you can temporarily turn off a few settings. Here is what you can do. Open Word. Go to File. Then select Options. Navigate to Trust Center. Then select Trust Center Settings. Under Protected View, uncheck all three options listed to disable Protected View. Finally, click OK to save the changes. Now you should be able to open your doc or docx files without entering the Protected View mode. But make sure to turn this setting off only if you have downloaded files from trusted sources. Remember to re-enable it afterward to protect yourself from future file downloads. Method 2. Unblock the Word file. Right-click the Word file you are struggling with and select Properties. Click on Unblock if it's displayed. Note that a properly working Word file won't have an Unblock button. So, if this method doesn't work for you, then skip and go to the next method. After unblocking, click OK. You should now be able to open and preview the file without further issues. Method 3. Troubleshoot for multiple Word files. If you encounter this problem with multiple Word files, then move all affected files into the same folder. Open Word, click on File and then More and then Options. In the Options menu, navigate to Trust Center and click Trust Center Settings. Under Trusted Locations, select Add New Location. Choose the folder where you moved your files and click OK. Confirm by clicking OK again. These steps should help resolve the issue. Method 4. Repair the problematic Word file. Click on this PC and navigate the Word file you cannot preview. Right-click on the file and select the Open With option. Click on the Microsoft Office Word option. You can also use the Repair feature to open the corrupted Word file. To do so, follow the steps given below. Try opening another Word file and click on the File or Office button. Select the Open option. Select the Word file which has unreadable content. Click on the small triangle icon beside the Open button and expand the menu. Select the Open and Repair option. Method 5. Repair or Reset Office. To repair or reset Microsoft Office, click on Windows Start menu and select Settings. Press Windows plus I buttons on your keyboard to open Settings. Select Apps from the given options and scroll down to find Office from the installed apps. Click on the three dots menu and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and select Repair. When you choose to repair Office, the app's data won't be affected. If this does not work, then select the Reset option. If you choose the Reset option, the app's data will get deleted. Choose either the Repair or Reset option as per your preference and wait till the process gets completed. Method 6. Update Office and Windows. There is a setting in Windows that downloads updates automatically for the other installed Microsoft products on your PC in addition to the Windows update. When you are having problem with a particular Word file, update Office along with Windows update to fix the problem. To do that, open Windows Settings. from the left panel, select Windows Update, then select Advanced Options. Next, turn on the toggle for Receive Updates for Other Microsoft Products option. Install updates, if any. Once done, restart your PC and relaunch Word. Method 7. Close unnecessarily running programs. Programs running in the background can also conflict with Word and cause issues. So, close the unnecessary apps. Right-click on the Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the process you want to close. Select the End Task option. Repeat the same for each task you want to kill. Then exit the window and try to open Word. Method 8. Reinstall Office. If you are still having the same issue with MS Office, reinstall Office. To do so, press Windows plus R to open Run Utility. Enter appwiz.cpl in the Run dialog box. Press the Enter key to run the command. Find Microsoft Office from the installed apps. Right-click on it and select Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Reinstall Word and check. And there you have it. The 8 methods when you get this file cannot be previewed because of an error in the Microsoft Word Previewer error message when trying to preview a Word file. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.